Welcome once again to our series on strategic reward management within HRM. In this video, we'll explore how reward management works in practice using a real-world example. To illustrate this, we'll use some technology-enhanced content to bring our case study to life. Let's dive in.
Let's examine the case of Pentland Brands, a leading sports, outdoor, and fashion group. Pentland's HR strategy focuses on supporting people while giving them the freedom to innovate. This approach has earned them recognition as a top place to work. Pentland demonstrates how reward management interacts with other HR functions, creating a cohesive and efficient work environment. Recruitment. Their reward strategy helps attract talent aligned with their innovative culture. By offering competitive salaries, benefits, and career advancement opportunities, they ensure that the best candidates are drawn to their organization. Development. They link rewards to personal growth and brand building activities. This includes continuous learning programs, mentorship opportunities, and recognition for achievements, which motivate employees to develop their skills and contribute to the company's success. Engagement. Their approach fosters high levels of employee understanding and commitment to the company vision. By creating a supportive and inclusive work culture, they ensure that employees feel valued and motivated to perform at their best, leading to higher productivity and job satisfaction. Let's tie this back to concepts we've covered. Understanding these HR principles is crucial for grasping how companies like Pentland operate and thrive in competitive markets. Pay structures, as discussed in our Chapter 4 videos, show that Pentland likely uses structures that allow for innovation and growth. These structures are designed to attract top talent and retain employees by offering competitive salaries and clear career progression paths. Variable pay, which we explored in our Chapter 6 videos, suggests they may use performance-based rewards to encourage brand-building behaviors. This means employees are motivated to exceed their targets and contribute to the company's success, knowing their efforts will be recognized and rewarded. And finally, total reward, from our Chapter 9 videos, indicates their approach seems to balance financial and non-financial rewards. This holistic approach ensures that employees feel valued, not just through their paychecks, but also through benefits like health insurance, flexible working hours, and professional development opportunities. By integrating these HR concepts, Pentland creates a supportive and dynamic work environment that fosters both personal and professional growth. Summing up, Pentland's reward strategy is shaped by their industry, which is the competitive, fast-moving fashion and sports markets. Their culture, with its emphasis on innovation and brand building, and their business strategy, which focuses on becoming category leaders. They aim to attract and retain top talent by offering competitive salaries, performance-based bonuses, and comprehensive benefits. Additionally, they invest in employee development through training programs and career advancement opportunities. This holistic approach ensures that employees are motivated, engaged, and aligned with the company's goals. By fostering a supportive and dynamic work environment, Pentland not only drives business success, but also cultivates a strong sense of loyalty and commitment among its workforce.
As we've seen in this case study, effective reward management is a complex, integrated system. When analyzing case studies like this in your assessments, consider, how does reward strategy align with business objectives? What evidence is there of integration between reward and other HR practices? How might this approach need to adapt to future challenges? As we've seen with Pentland Brands, effective reward management isn't just about pay. It's about creating a holistic system that supports overall business strategy. In our final video, we'll zoom out even further to look at reward management enacted strategically within HRM as a complete system. See you there.